bet you most Aggies and most Texans, frankly, do not realize that the food that is consumed in space, including at the International Space Station right now, is made right here on the West Campus at Texas A&M University. And these are some of the samples of that. So each time you were in space, you ate Aggie food, and so you came back to be a professor here. The food was so good, right?
Absolutely, and this is really incredible food.
So what we do here at the Space Food Research Facility is we produce these MRE pouches, which is an acronym for Meals Ready to Eat, so we can have a very long shelf life. And what we do in the facility here is we will do all the food prep, we'll package it, and then we'll heat seal it, and then we'll run it through a retort process, which is a heat process to sterilize the inside of the pouch.
Before the flight, we go to the kitchens at the Johnson Space Center, and we have an opportunity to select, to taste all the foods. When we fly, our meals are color-coded for us, so I know what my meal looks like every day that I should be on flight. It's delicious. What we normally do is stick this packet into the galley oven, heat it up, so we have a little hot turkey. And we'd also probably cut the corner off and eat it out of the pouch, just so we can get the juice out.
To keep food from floating around.
Yeah, otherwise it's in a weightless environment floating everywhere. But I'll tell you what, the meats are really great. It's to be just like Thanksgiving dinner.